Okay, guys. Today we're playing robots. On Brookhaven, and I'm a noob for some reason. I'm just gonna say nothing, stand still, do nothing, and just call the police, I guess. And then we'll just stand here and see what happens. The police are already here, okay. Now I'm just gonna stand still and say nothing and do nothing. Okay. Wait, what? Okay, I have to hit you. They're arresting me. You smash a car. Why did he hit me anyway? Oh, he's just gonna ram a car into me. Yeah, I don't know what's going on, guys, honestly. I stand still and say no. I can save the world. I Okay, sorry. Can you smash car monster? Okay, this is not what was planned for this video, guys. It's not like these are my friends and like they're like, you know, part of the roleplay or anything. These are just random people. Also, my shirt. I think he's gonna now gonna smash me with a tank. Okay, I didn't know what. Where is this roleplay gonna end up? Yeah, guys, don't worry. This video is gonna be short, I think. I don't think this roleplay is gonna go far, but this is entirely random. What did he say? Okay, you have to smash something better. Go in my car, but don't smash it. I don't know what he's trying to get me to do now. Also, why is there like Mr. Beaster? Are you still there? I'm gonna get a stronger cloth. I think the tank was pretty strong right there. I'm gonna point just at the last second. Pretty sure I just saw her holding a gun. Okay, are you gonna go somewhere? I fly fast. I like how like they suddenly like just take me as like a friend and they just start like doing everything like this and it's just like move 1, 2, 3. Like this is not what I was expecting at all, guys. Like I was just expecting, you know, to be like, you know, some people drive their cars into me and move me places and stuff whilst I just stand still and do nothing. And suddenly I've become Noob 123 the hero. I like how this guy's name is Police as well. What does he want me to do now? Roommate permission? Okay. Weird. I guess I'll just, you know, jump over here. Or just unlocks as I, you know, point the door. Can you die? Let me try what I've done. Imagine I just like drop dead and that's like the end of the RP. I'm just gonna sit here. Now what do I have to do? Okay, trees. Try to track the tree. Track the tree. Do you mean crack or something? Try to track the tree. I'll try to take the tree. I don't know what's going on. This guy's kind of ruining it. Miss the beast, they're just like... Oh, I have an idea. trying to pick up that hippo. I'm just acting like I'm saving it from like the fire or something. Yeah, well, I think, I don't know what's going on, to be honest. It's just getting me to do tasks for him now. Okay, he's taken off here. I don't know what's gonna go on here. What's gonna happen? Okay. You want me to do these? Yeah, I know what is going on. He looks like he's about to say something. What did you just call me? He looks like me. I just realised that looks nothing like Mr. Beast, like blonde hair. Mr. Beast isn't a policeman. I'm just gonna go raid McDonald's real quick.
Okay, quick overlap. At this point, guys, I had no idea what was going on. So, from here, I just had no idea what was happening. So, yeah, just be aware of that.
Okay, now we're at the yacht. And he's fishing. I don't know what's going on, but he's fishing. try to pass me. Happening now. What was that? Why is he clapping? I don't know what. Oh, he's hitting me. Okay. Okay, I think I'm going to end it here. Yeah, this has been a weird roleplay. But yeah, I'm going to end it here. And make sure to subscribe or... No. Noob's going to get it. So yeah. And like...